Alright, welcome back, guys. We're gonna be doing some more Final Fantasy X tonight. I think before even anything, I'm just gonna jump into Blitzball. Because it's amazing. It's just amazing. Who are we playing? We're playing. Oh, Guado, oh no. They are in trouble. Wedge isn't getting enough experience. We gotta try and level him up. He's got another one, but I don't think he has anything. Oh no, he's got some stuff. It's high risk. Oh really? I kinda like this. Let's go with this. And he only has the one thing. Alright. Let's mark them for the best shooter. Definitely Bloppa. He's gonna be a problem. 14 endurance, 11 pass, yeah, he's gonna be a problem. I want to get the ball first. He's got a 21 pass. Holy crap. How are they not winning games? She's got three. She's going to lose. Fuck. I'll try to shoot. Oh, damn. It doesn't matter. Shit. Okay, okay. No way. Oh, he's got the thing. Shit. This is gonna be tough. Oh. Well, it was worth something. There you go. Oh no, I'm gonna jack shot him right here. I'm close enough. Oh no, 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 oh no. Oh my god. Oh, it's just Jasu, fuck. Oh, but it put him to sleep. No, this is bad. Yeah, see, I think I can break. Alright, come on. I can break him. I'm gonna try a sphere shot. Alright, we should have this. There we go. Hey, he's only got a 5-shot, I'm not worried about him. Oh, I... I think Wedge is wide open. Come on, come on, come on, come on, go, 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 go. Ah. I tried, Wedge, I tried. More in shot and more in attack, that's what we need. She's doing pretty good too. The attack helps. And use just HP. What is this? I don't really need that. Let's go with Wither Shot. And we'll go with her tackle. She's got a pretty good defense. Why doesn't he have anything? Alright, alright, they're good. Yeah, 5 minutes a quarter is not enough. They got both. They got both fucking tip-offs. Nah, I'm just gonna take it. And I'm gonna lose it. Fuck. I could try, I'm far. Oh no, they're gonna take it. Oh, come on. Damn, that pass is high. What is Wedge doing all the way over here? Sphere shot again. Let's try it. Oof. Hanging in there, Tidus. 24. Okay, alright. You never know if he's gonna get his little super goalie. We should be able to stop him here. That was dumb. I'll take that. Oh, I knew there was going to be a time he would get it. Shit. Oh, wow. Yeah, I think I'm gonna take this. Thank you. Jamal, you are consistently earning that money. That's a far pass, shit. No, I tried. I tried to get you, Wedge, I'm trying. Actually, Shammy's wide open, but all right, come on, Wedge, you gotta get you on the board. Nice. That pass is nuts. All right. 3-0. Damn, Wedge, come on, we gotta get you. Box not bad. You don't matter. Seven games, good for you. Oh, you gotta sign the eye patch guy. He's the leader. 20 games, yeah. What a deal. You got the max deal. Good for him. Yeah, that was a good game. Oh, we're running away with this. Still no losses. Guado. The Glories are just... they're done. They're the Jets. Just sue. He only gets paid $10 a game. Let's do one more. This tournament's over. We'll see what the next prize. I wasn't playing a tournament for a high potion. No, thank you. Who are we playing? We are playing the Albed Sykes. We have three ties. I've got two. We gotta replace Jasu, honestly. They got a really good goalie, shit. Nimruk. Pretty high pass. Some pretty high attacks. And they're gonna be an issue. This is the... he's the second highest scorer in the league. I can walk this. I'll try to break them both. Ah, shit. I got him right there. I see you, Wedge. No! It didn't wither anybody either. Fuck. Yeah, so Biggs is, or Wedge is, god damn it. Wedge is kind of out of this game because his guard is too high. Shit. How did you get all the way across here? Yeah. And a clear line to the goal. Oh, you fucked it up. Oh, they get it. That's the second time. Gonna take the shot? Okay. Let's go, Jamal. Shit. I can't get out of here because this fucking... this person that's supposed to be somewhere else is still down here. I was gonna say, you got one shot. Really? Alright, come up on me. Come up on, let's say Jasu. It's fucking this one again, oh my god. I can't get it out of here. Fuck! There's nothing I can do. I can't get it out of here. Shit. Okay. Oh, he's got a 14 block. Come on. Oh, this may go in. This is close. Jamal. We got wedge. All right, there we go. We're moving up a little bit. Ow. They always break 2 points ahead, and I never can. I don't get that. No, I tried to get out, but she was right there. Jamal, that was a pretty easy shot. Oh my god, you gave him. There's nothing I can do. I'm just trapped in a cycle. She's gonna grab it. Oh no, okay. Jack shot. Ah, she got me. Fuck. Come on, Wedge. Ah, shit. Tried. Ah, come on. Dude, we're just throwing it back and forth to each other. Come on, Jamal. Come on, Jamal. There you go. Let's go. Throw it to Tidus. I don't have enough time.
It would have went in. It would have went in.
She's getting better. You're never gonna shoot, Jamal. Why does that even matter? They didn't re-sign him. Damn, and she got a 28 fucking max deal contract. Holy shit. Oh, they let him go too inside this girl? 14 games? So many ties. Alright. Much as I wish I could play Blitzball all day. We got 3 ability spheres. MP by 20. Defense by 2. She's pretty good at evading. I'll give her that. Magic defense. I've not really had a lot of magic used against me. Okay, we gotta give it to Auron. XP, MP by 20. I don't really use magic with him. That's nice. HP by 200. And then we'll wait on that. You need an ability sphere. You need 2. I'm gonna have to give you 1. And I can go here. At least get you some more strength. I think I'll use the last one on you. Nope, we gotta use the last one on you. Okay, so. You can at least get that. Then we'll give Waka the last one. So at least he can move. And now he's stuck on 1 again too. Shit. 2 mana spheres. Don't use magic, don't use MP. Great. She's gonna have to wait. Alright, let's go. Well, plus 10. All right, yeah, there's nothing there. Okay. That's pretty cool. I know it says to take a chugabo, but I think I'm gonna walk so I can get some experience. Okay. You know, would you kindly exit? We want. What do we want? Alright, I should be able to knock out one right here. Just because I don't think she'd survive an attack from the dual horn. Alright, you're out. Kamari's in. Nice. Ability sphere. Nice. Chest down there. How do we get that chest? That's again. I don't do this again. I need some variety out here. Whoa. Why? All right, this is something different. We don't need one. Getting some good stuff. Oh, there's a primer. Okay, okay. See, worth it.
Word has gotten around about me. Now all the crusaders are ignoring me.
Would you like to hear about the high road?
We are coming. I guess. Okay.
Wish I was on a chocobo.
Walk or I'll feed you to one.
Oh, wow. Damn it. Oh, I am fucking this up. I was gonna say, I thought I saw a chest right there. Guys play b-ball? I'm gonna go back because it seemed like there were some chests. Yeah, a couple of enemies here. So we got a Thunderflon, which means water. Oh, it's not very strong.
It's over. I'm good, yeah?
won't go so easy on you next time.
I don't really feel like messing with that one. That one's annoying. It's all Lulu. Gotta be a way up here. Very weird. Don't go after Lulu. Oh, damn, that evasion.
Farewell. No time to waste. Let's go.
Two ability spheres. Okay, we got some. Got some stuff we can do. Let's see. Who is stuck at? Tidus is. Oron is. Waka is. Yuna is. Kamari is. Alright, we gotta give one to. Gotta give one to Yuna. She's sitting on two. Just move her one. At least we can get some mana here. Alright, let's give the second one to Tidus. I wanna get him moving. Aaron can't move, Waka can't. Well, Waka can move. Kamari cannot move. Lulu can move. She's coming up on her new magics. I see him down there. I guess I need a chocobo. I'll just protect against them. I'm just trying to get her some XP. I think it looks like it would be much harder than it is. At least two hits, right? What about one hit? There you go, you know. I can't move anybody yet. This has gotta be for the chocobo. No, I don't wanna do this one. I don't like the bombs and the dual horns. It just takes too much time.
I'll be right back.
That's a combo. Oh, a Waka.
Coming down to the old road was a mistake. You can't run a business with no customers.
Can I get my money?
Can I interest you in something?
Yes, buy money. Oh, we don't have much. Dang, it might be time to sell some stuff. Oh no, you don't really give anything for those. I don't have anything to sell. I can't lend you any money. I can lend you 1,000.
I wonder what they're up to.
I feel like it's gonna pay off later.
Spare some change.
All right, let's bring Lulu back. Dun. No ability, spears, alright. Damn, we're already 12 hours into the game? Waka! Waka Flocka. I like Waka because he's like, it's a much better version of Zell almost. Did not like Zell. Zell may be the worst. Zell may be the worst actually of all the Final Fantasy games I've played. Who is worse than Zell? Oh, Kate Sith. Kate Sith is worse than Zell. This guy over here is fast. He's gonna dodge Tidus.
No problem.
Oh, okay, alright. Maybe it was just that one. I got two of them. A celestial token fashioned in the shape of a moon, celestial token fashioned in the shape of a Saturn. What is that? Damn it. Didn't mean to do that.
I'll be right back.
Ooh, this could be good. We gotta bring Kamari out. Actually, I think we need to bring Yuna out. Yikes. All right, I'm getting better at that. Might as well. Yuna, oh my. Knocked her out. Holy crap. She is dead. Tidus is dead. Holy macaroni. I gotta buy more shit from Owaka. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Not good. Not good. I just bought all these fucking Phoenix Downs. Fuck you, fuck you. Oh my god, that was tough. Might need the, oh, two ability spheres and two weapons. Okay, let's go. Okay, so you can move. What is that? It's a star. Accuracy, nice. He needed that. He needed that. Alright, we got two ability spheres this time, so Yuna is done. Evasion, she definitely needs. She was getting knocked the fuck out. Mana we need for sure. I think we're down to another ability sphere. She just cannot get away from it. Agility, nice. And magic, alright. She's done. I'm gonna give it to Orin. We'll give the last one to Orin so he can move on. Power. Yes. Getting that HP. Orin is the tank. More speed? Oh, mana. Oh, that's nice. Alright, Kamar, you're the last one left. Well, no, Waka's left too. Shit. I don't know what the still ability does. Hey, I'm gonna need some more Phoenix Downs. Hopefully no one's contract expires anytime soon. Got Flocka. We got Flan. And Brontosaurus. I think the big ones give you the ability spheres. I have to fight a couple of them. Yeah, this one right here. We'll do this for sure. We will do this for sure. Get the fuck back. Don't start with that. Hey, this evasion has been... it's been nice this round. I need to see what it's weak to. Oh, it's not weak to anything, fuck it. I'm sorry, Kamar. You got the kill. Yeah, they do give the ability sphere. Flocka, Flocka. Alright, you got a couple more and then you run into another ability. That's a big jump. 4 points? Hell yes. Let's go, Orin. Alright, Kamari, maybe let's step it out for a minute. No fucking way. Dude, my guy is hitting for 450 now. Got him. Dude, he's almost hitting for 500. What a jump. Another ability sphere. All right, now everybody's kind of out of ability limbo, I would say. I gotta go down there, and then I gotta pop back up. Yeah, he's coming on one foot. Agility 3, nice, dude. He's making his way downtown. Fuck. I forgot the flan. Oh, Kamari, 624. Dude, Kamari was not gonna let Auron show him up. Alright, now that everybody's kind of out of all that shit with the ability, I don't have to worry about leveling up. Okay, this we're not gonna do, because this is... Don't like this. This is death. It's $1,000 and I don't, because I got blitzball players I gotta pay.
How many times do I have
this
to
bitch.
Tell you I'm a summoner?
Sorry, ma'am. No exceptions.
You dare impede a summoner's pilgrimage?
Sorry, ma'am. No exceptions.
Useless.
Who here plays blitzball? Nobody?
The Mushroom Rock Road is off limits to non-Crusader personnel until the end of the mission.
End of the mission?
You. As you can see, not even summoners can pass. But they'll call on us in the end. Just wait and see. In the meantime, I think I'll have a nap. Oh, Bartello.
Oh, weird. This kind of makes sense, though. Alright, so... Save it. What are we at right now? We're at... 72 minutes. I say let's play another game of blitzball and we will call it. Bronzos. I gotta replace Chisu. He's the last of like the remaining OG Besaid Aurochs. We got 17 shot here. Alright. One last game, dude. I'm so addicted to this. I love it. I would play this for 15 hours straight if I could. Break here and I will shoot. He's only got 11 catch. You're getting the sphere shot. Yo, what the fuck? Get her. How? Come on. About to give it to Wedge. Fuck. I think I can still get it. Come on, come on. Oh, I fucking knocked him down now. Alright, we'll take it, we'll take it. I'll come back to you, Wedge. All three of my shooters are there. Okay, that one. They gave me that one. No, come on. Wedge isn't strong enough. Jasu isn't strong enough either. She only got one shot though. There we go. Can you come down here and shoot it, Wedge? You can. You got a shot. You got a shot. You got a fucking shot right here. Come on, dude, what are they doing to my guy? Ah. Good lord, come on, let's get a goal here. Damn, I tried twice, Wedge. I tried to get you two goals. And they're playing the right side of this a lot. Oh, shimmy. I got Tidus in the wing and I can hit him with eject. No, I can't. I don't have enough HP. Yes, I do. You're getting eject because you keep fucking breaking me. Ooh, alright. Yeah, but not enough. Yeah, we were on offense a lot. Took 4 shots. Oh, come on, time is up. As soon as that ball leaves your hand, yeah. See? Shooting went up a little bit. Hey, her attack, that's good. Her attack and her pass, that's what we need. Boink. I can try it from here, it's the only shot I got. Trying, Wedge. I'm trying to get you the ball. Yeah, you got this. You got this. Nice. There you go, Wedge. Yeah, this team isn't gonna get it done. Oh, okay. And get it to Tidus. Take a jet because you keep fucking breaking me all the time, so there's a ball right to your face. Oh. Yeah, it's getting ugly now. So close. Let's see if we can get him. Ooh, maybe. Ah, shit. Come on, I was too higher. Come on, Wedge. I'm a little far. Ah, shit. Well, it doesn't matter, this game's over. Dude, Rich took like 6 shots this game. Yeah, not the best performance from you guys. Oh. Damn, okay, Wedge. Oh, their best score. 37 games. Games are, that's not bad. Damn, the Luka goers just spanked the Sykes. Oh, so close, Glorious. So close. Oh shit, season's over. Nice. I'll take it. Oh. Okay. I don't have a lot of money, man. Letty, you're done. No. No, you won't. Alright. We will end it here. Finished our first Blitzball League. Without a loss. Just want to throw that in there. Undefeated. Technically 3 ties, yes, but also undefeated, so there's that. And we'll be back next time and see where this road goes. What did they? They said Mushroom Rock, something like that. We'll go there and see what's going on. If you guys like the video, please consider subscribing. It helps the channel out a ton. And I will see you guys in the next one.